this like is, it's not gonna, no, it's not gonna stay there. Anyways, it's beach day.
Kendall said PH period. Would you like to reply?
No.
Okay, that's everything.
Okay, that's everything. Get your face, cause everywhere I go, I see you every
place. You're always, always. What kind of always bucket?
A big bucket.
A big bucket. Yay!
Life is so empty. Hey Avery, at some point today, could you get some pictures of us walking, with, like walking on the beach as a family?
Yep.
Avery?
Yes,
really
Tyler.
To get pictures of myself.
Let's get all this.
All the sand stuff off. Are you going to play up here for a while?
Yeah, you're right there.
Because then we can take this off. You'll need to wear this when we're in the water.
Who cares?
Let's be in the water. We can shake it off.
Okay. This is it's so a special kind of blanket. The sand just falls off of it. I prayed to stars above, oh, that you hurry back to me.
You're always all on my mind.
Gee, this is a chatty salon.
What are we doing?
Coloring my hair.
Who is
that?
Hello?
Pop.
Hi.
Oh.
What
are we doing?
Dyeing
my
hair
pink.
No.
Pink. Pink. Yeah. So as long as it's pink, that's alright.
Yeah, it's pink.
What color is it alright?
Probably green.
Alright, green's next.
Or if she just shaved her whole head off.
Alright, call me in 25 minutes, okay?
Hello, Dapa.
Hi. No. Don't touch my head.
Sorry, we're waiting. Well, Callie was like, I'm not gonna dye my hair. Oh. I said, okay, if you were to dye your hair, what color would you dye? She's pink. She just cleaned it off like she wasn't gonna dye it.
She's done. Avery had hers pink earlier this year, so.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So you want to be just like your sister?
Yeah, well, I just want to be better.
You look up to Avery?
No, I look down at her because she's short.
Oh, that was, like, mean.
Was that cool?
I called Jerry Jerbear, and then he won.
Jerbear?
I was like, Jerbear, what you got? And I was like, why are you calling that? Like, I don't know, I thought I tested out.
It's not dry, but...
Yeah, kind of. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah. Can you
tell? Yeah, it's pink.
How is it, Avery? Is it okay?
The pizza or the hair?
The hair.
Yeah, it's okay.
Shut up.
She's here for a long time.
Why?
Just saying. Can't get rid of her, huh?
Well, trying.
You've been very unsuccessful.
We're down for whatever. I was like, I like this. But I'm like, I actually don't want to even go, but I don't want to leave her hanging. I'm just trying to
get her to help. Don't worry about it.
Grandpa wants to know why you keep looking over here and then you turn away all serious.
And then he does it.
Are you saying that name for me?
No.
Avery, are you doing a Furby photo?
Yeah.
Where you sneak up on people and...
Yeah.
Alec, you would score major points to get married on Saturday. Their 55th anniversary is Saturday.
Oh. Yes.
That would for sure be Megan's favorite.
Four chairs.
18 years.
be a little late, but.
Tell your nurse a wedding planning day to be late.
They
pre-contain
your pictures. I like saying.
Yeah.
They pre-contain your pictures. There you go.
I'm.
And Uncle Ray can be in the DJ's
way. Oh, there you go.
Oh, this is my fault.
This is me.
I don't know.
I don't know the DJ.
See who she comes to.
I know, so I'm gonna stand over here.
Mm. What?
You're all cranky all of a sudden.
Who's that? Gracie!
Come on!
What are you doing?
Come here!
What are you doing? Did you come see me? Hi. Who's that?
Hi.
Who's that?
She slept.
She slept? She did?
Did you like the airplane?
She slept about a half
hour. Did you like the airplane?
You're about to land?
Huh? Did you like the airplane? Who's that?
Who's hi! That? How are you?
Not you.
Hi, sweetheart. Aww. Tell Avery hi.
Hi, Miss Gracie.
Yeah.
Did you say hi? Miss Gracie.
You're in Florida!
Wait till you go outside.
Well, technically we were outside.
Oh, yeah. Yes, you were, huh? Yeah. I forget they put you out there and you have to walk in.
We got to stop at the store and we'll get you some swimmers and then we can go swimming today.
She goes, I don't wear these. I don't know what these are. We don't have sun up there.
Yeah, we 57 when we left. It's freezing.
Oh, wow.
Smoking is prohibited in the terminal.
Sounds like I'm selling that. I don't care for that.
Oh!
It's going to be dirty.
I'm
going
to give
everybody else a
hard time. Oh.
Yay.
Yay.
Boom.
Yeah. I know. Turn around.
Oh.
Around.
Hi. Boys down. Is Rocky teaching you how to jump on
Rocket.
People?
Hi, Rocket!
Is that what Rocket teaches you?
He thinks he's little.
He thinks he's small like that.
Yeah.
Hi, Kino. Or Rocket.
Kino.
Avery Dillon.